10 inches. It's 10 inches. Then the thickness of this, 1/4 inch. So 10 and a quarter.
I guess you could see that way he was measuring the other side.
Yeah.
Now, Dave, this line, we're gonna say that line represents finished floor height.
All right.
That is where we're gonna take our 13 and a half